on, I'm a little sick right now, but I'm working on making better thumbnails for my channel. So what I'm using right now, I always like rotate which one I like off these websites that are free to make thumbnails. And right now I'm really liking a PhotoJet to make my thumbnail because it is already like pre-made, like the size for your thumbnail. I've always had a problem that my thumbnails were like too small and it always looked weird. I always had like a black ring around it. And then I also use Pixlr. The Taylor on YouTube recommended this one, and I use this to make a PNG and make my picture that I'm using transparent. So I don't have like an ugly background. And then I did a practice, and this is how the practice came out. I did like two other ones today, but yeah, this is how my practice came out, and it came out really, really nice, I think. And I think I'm getting really, really good. I kind of want to do my thumbnails the way Jen M, Sophia Chang, I'm Karen O, how they do theirs. I really like how they do their thumbnails. So I did this one for my sister. This is not me, by the way, but I did this one for my sister. I think it looks really good if I do say so myself. Hey guys, so I just came back from work and I'm like kind of low-key annoyed. Some stuff went down at work. Like nothing bad, but just if you work in retail, you know what I'm talking about. But I got these lights from Amazon and I just used Amazon Prime to get it like ASAP because I'm like so impatient. But I had some lights on my wall, but they were battery operated, and that is so annoying because batteries literally go out like in a month, less than a month, and I just had to change my batteries every day or every time, and that got really annoying. And so my cousin, she has these LED lights that are battery operated, so I'm just gonna be using this outlet to plug in the lights, and I can't wait to put them in because I love putting lights in my room. So I'm gonna hook these up and I'm gonna show you guys how they look. It's gonna look so pretty, and I have a tapestry as well, so I'll show you guys how that looks as well. But I don't think you put your tapestry up with tape, if I'm not mistaken. So oh my gosh, look at the lights. There's like so much left. And it's gonna go up on my wall. Cause my wall is very boring. Ew. I have this tapestry that I'm gonna put up on my wall, but this is how the lights look like. It goes all the way across my room. So cute.
Something to eat right now. Oh my god, stop! Anyways,
you gotta get used to it.
Yeah. I kinda wanna eat some Chinese food. My lips are chapped. Please do not look at my lips. Like, it's so cold outside. Okay, so. Oh my god, my cheeks are red and everything. Ew. Okay. Enough of me. Hi, Alex. This guy to Alex. Got some Thai food. I'm craving Chinese food so bad. I got some mango chicken, fried rice, and a drink. I usually do not drink soda, but a Sprite won't kill me. Get nail polish. I wanted Hot Topic. That was my first ever Hot Topic purchase. So Hot Topic virginity taken away. Check. I also got my purse as well from Macy's. Are you gonna show the nail polish you got? I got like two holographic nail polish. So hello sexual. Just got some ColourPop goodies in the mail. I got a Super Shock Shadow, which is one of my favorite formulas ever. ColourPop does the best single eyeshadows. I always purchase some time to time. This one is in the shade I Like You. And then I just got a refill of my ColourPop
No Filter Concealer in the shade 24 Medium. This concealer is super duper creamy, full coverage, and I like to use this to correct underneath the darkness in my eyes.
Hey guys, so I'm going to work out right now. That's my treadmill, and I'm going to do some Denise Austin Body Bootcamp. That is like my go-to to get back in shape. I'm on break. I'm not going to be going out, you know, eating like Chick-fil-A, Panera every other day. I'm going to like cleanse my body and work out, lift some weights. I have a yoga mat that I can use to do some stomach workout as well. Do some crunches, do some girl push-ups. So yeah, I'm gonna go and do that because I have a very busy day ahead of me. I have a dinner at my college, and I wanna wash my hair today because it's quite oily, so bye. Hello, it looks really orange. I told my sister to get me with a Lyft driver who's a girl because I don't like guys. You guys.
Oh, he hated it now.
He didn't want to go there.
Yeah. Hey guys, so I just came back from work and I bought lots of gifts. I wrapped my dad's. I just forgot to get what's it called?
Wrapping paper.
Wrapping paper. I thought I had some, but I don't. And I got my sister this really cute bag and her gifts inside. And then I got myself a ColourPop Luxe lipstick in the shade Layover. And then I just got like tissue paper and then these little gift box that they sell at my job. And that's where my dad's gift is at. And then tomorrow I want to get my mom's and my cousins and one of my friends. Love that. What you do for YouTube and the good lighting.
Ow! Ow! I suck at wrapping paper. My dad's gift. Let's start wrapping. How do you wrap gifts? Like this?
I went into Ross and I couldn't find anything for my mom. That was a flop. Going to the mall now. DC Petty now because I couldn't find anything at Macy's. I just bought my mom's gift and my aunt's. My bank account is crying so bad right now. Just came back from the mall and oh my gosh, my bank account is crying, but I got a gift for my aunt. I have two aunts that are like in my life. So I just got one of them this, what is it? A Columbia sweater jacket. It's really soft. So I got her this. My sister got my other aunt a t-shirt, so don't worry, I didn't abandon my other aunt. And I got my mom her shirt. It's a really, really pretty red t-shirt. It's not a t-shirt, fancy dress-up shirt. It has like these really pretty flowers and it's gonna look really pretty on her. I think red looks really beautiful on my mom. And then for my cousin, I got her some under-eye cooling cucumbers. She asked this when I couldn't get her socks her size. They were all in men's at my job, so I just got her this. And I still have to get my other cousin something. And then I got this for myself, a mascara, because all my mascara is dried out. So I got these little jumbo stickers so you can put your names onto the gifts, obviously. And this was only $1, which really shocked me because nothing's ever a dollar in the dollar section of Target. So I'm gonna go slap some names onto these and then wrap them up. All right, bye guys. So I just finished wrapping up all the gifts. There's still one more to come. But look at how pretty this paper is. Oh my God, I am living. And we got some really nice bags as well. But I did this all myself and I'm like so burnt out. Who knew wrapping paper was so much work? Literally. Thank you. guys, so I'm going to end today's, or this month's vlog, I shall say, not today. I shall end today's vlog for the month. I hope you guys enjoyed my first vlog with my camera quality, with my HD camera. That just means expect a lot of like high quality content. And I don't know, there's really not much to say because everything I need to say was in December's vlog. So I'll see you guys in January. So expect my January vlog. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked this video, please subscribe. And I will see you guys next month if you guys want to see more. So please subscribe if you do want to see more. I'll talk to you guys very soon next month and in my other videos. Bye!